As a college student in the late 1960s, I volunteered in Chinatown with others like me, Chinese Americans from immigrant families, seeing the struggle of our parents and feeling our own struggle with identity and legitimacy as people of color in a society that hadn't delivered on its promise of equality and social justice. My father quotes to me a Chinese saying that the work is longer than the life, and indeed, there is much work still for me to do.